Too much light in this window. Don't wake me up. Only coffee, no sugar inside my cup. If I wake and you're here still, give me a kiss. I wasn't finished dreaming about your lips. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me.
Buy a paw card. You'll be entered into a drawing to get a copy card. Go to Mr. Drew and they're $1. And it'll help fundraise for the Humane Society.
Being a part of the Roby family has been an amazing adventure. Before Dom was born, Peter and Trina opened their home to me in my greatest times of despair. When I thought all was lost, the Roby family seemed to have the magic touch. Whether it be playing soccer for Peter or having them help me with homework, never once would they deny me their time. After Dom was born, I was constantly texting Peter or Trina on the latest news. My brain started filling with fundraising ideas, and I knew that was just the start. My coach even would let me leave with my mom to see the family in Portland when I was supposed to be with my team. As I reflected on how amazing and life-changing these last 2 years have been, I wouldn't take back a thing. I wanted to put on Do It for Dom Night because I wanted to give back to the Roby family after all that they had done for me. After receiving a Volunteer of the Year award, I couldn't help but think that this is my calling, helping those who need it more than I do. So here's to you, Roby family, all my hard work for your benefit, and I couldn't be happier to give you the money. Even when our lives split, I will be back to continue helping you. Never forget that I love you guys with all my heart. Thank you.